Benoît Gazer from INSA Rouen, Normandy, and I study machine learning since my master in France, followed by a PhD in Caen, still in Normandy, then a small one-year postdoc in Italy, close to Salerno, close to Napoli, and then I go back to Normandy in Rouen to be a professor, a teacher, in as associate professor in machine learning at INSA Rouen. So my lesson here is an introduction to data science, okay, to computer science students and chemical engineering students, and I try to teach them the basic theory behind the well-known machine learning methods such as rich regression or super vector machine, but also dimensionality reduction and so on. So the skills will be, I hope they will be able to develop, implement a machine learning method for a given data set. As many know, there is a lot of artificial intelligence and machine learning in many on our lives. Just look at your phone. So the current trends are to develop more and more machine learning methods to try to make new predictions and help people to live their lives with nice insight from this model. So there is a lot of work to do. They are very curious and they ask many questions, more than our French students. So this is very nice because the class is alive and it's not just us which are talking, but it's an exchange with students. So as an advice, I would say that, okay, keep being so curious and asking questions. It's very good to learn new things.